Hey friends, my name's Tamera and I'm here at KOKO. I'm going to be talking you through my top five favourite vinyls. So this first one is Miles Davis, Kind of Blue. I actually found out about Miles, the great Miles, quite late in my life. I watched a movie all about his life and I just thought it was so inspiring, his whole story, and I really got into his music. And I usually don't listen to just instrumentals with no vocal, but this made me feel something. The next one that I'm going to play is The Queen, Sade, Diamond Life. And I'm just completely in love with this woman's voice. Oh my goodness. There's just something about it that is like liquid gold. And it just makes you feel so warm and like sensual, but also like you want to sit down on your patio with like a massive glass of red wine and just forget about everybody else. I don't know what it is about her, but she just makes me feel like such a woman. Okay, let's get into the next one. Stevie Wonder. I feel like this man has everybody's heart. Stevie's taught me so much when it comes to music and songwriting. I think he's definitely one of the greats. And his sense of melody is just so crazy. I know that for a lot of my work, like I like to listen to his songs first and maybe find some references because he has all these beautiful cadences and his musicianship is just insane. So obviously I had to pick his record. This one in particular is Talking Book. But my favourite song on this project is Superstition because it's just so funky and it makes you feel very... It makes me want to party and do a little two-step, you know, and it's a bit sassy. We love sassy Stevie. Oh, so good. This album is crazy. Oh my gosh, Michael Jackson, Off the Wall. Where do you even start with this album? I have no idea. I feel like this was the soundtrack to my childhood. My mum would play Michael Jackson through the house all the time, and I feel like he just influenced me so much. And his work with Quincy Jones, yeah, these people are the reason that I wanted to make music for sure. Oh, yay. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Okay, that's a wrap guys. I'm Tamera and this has been my top five vinyls. I hope you enjoyed them as much as I did. Bye loved ones.